armrests down, window blinds open, and your seatbelt fastened, ready for landing. Please review the safety card found in your seat pocket, as it contains important safety information. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Please take a moment to look around you and in your seat pocket for any rubbish or items you won't be taking with you, and hand them to one of the team members as they move through the cabin. Thank you.
Thank you. welcome to Queenstown, everyone. We appreciate that we are delayed, but we are still on the active runway, so it's important that you keep your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. If your mobile phone is within reach, you can now take it off flight mode. However, your seatbelt must remain fastened. Once the seatbelt sign has been switched off, please take care when you open the overhead lockers and open the locker slowly. The lockers are very full and small items could fall out and cause injury to yourself or a fellow passenger. Today we'll be using both the forward and the rear left-hand door to disembark. All passengers will be disembarking the aircraft via stairs. A reminder that you must not use your mobile phone when you leave this aircraft to walk outside on the tarmac, and this includes to take photos. Both smoking and vaping is not permitted either on the tarmac or in the terminal. On behalf of your Christchurch-based team, thanks for including Jetstar in your travel plans. Apologies for the icing delay and the inconvenience it may have caused you, but we do look forward to you again sometime soon. Thank you and have a great weekend.
Cabin crew, disarmed us.
Once the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign, we ask for your patience while we wait for approval from ground staff to begin disembarking.
Just wait for that light to turn off.
Jagger, pack up that thing.